What's up, people? Bernie's here with my blanket because it's cold as shit. So, what'd y'all think of that Walking Dead episode? I don't know. I mean, so much is going on. The kingdom, we lost a bunch of their men.
Got him! No!
Daryl thinks it's cool to punch Rick. Fucking Negan is testing Simon's leadership or whatever you want to call it.
Who the hell do you think you're talking to?
But, you know, I thought they were boys. Why is Negan being such a prick?
Please.
But anyways, AMC has a sneak peek. Of course, I'm going to react to it. I mean, that's what I do. And the sneak peek is called Rosita and Michonne Deviate from the Plan. Why are they deviating? Let's check it out. About time they showed Michonne.
Rick said stay put. I'm just gonna look.
Look where? Michonne. Oh, shit.
You're still healing. You were shot. I was just beat up
and shot worse than this drive.
She said I was just beat up. Oh, boy. Michonne, what the hell are you doing? You know Rick ain't gonna be too happy. He's not gonna be happy at all. I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Who do you guys think is gonna get killed off? What's up with Father Gibbs? Why is he sweating? I don't know. The Walking Dead is the best show on television. I don't care who doesn't agree with me. Y'all can kiss it.